Man, they must have really run out of ideas when it came to quests for this new mini-season that they came together for Destiny 2. Explain to me why Whisper of the Worm is considered an illegal weapon when most people already have Whisper of the Worm and it's not really anything special. So now you have basically told people, I'm sorry, you can't continue unless you do the Whisper mission by yourself to get a gun that you already own. How freaking retarded. And I'll show you what I'm talking about. Notice how it says potential rewards, Whisper of the Worm. I want to show you something. And I already owned the Whisper of the Worm before this season even started. It is not a special weapon. Yes, it has a high impact rate, but that's about it. Nice try, Bungie.